mind is occupied with thinking. Most people think in words. And you didn't get words out of your head. You got them from the community in which you live and were brought up. So when you think in a language which your community gave you, you are not really thinking your own thoughts. Materials with which you think are public property. It shows what a vast influence the public has on you in the deepest recesses of your mind. It's therefore very difficult also to think freely, independently.
I only felt it, but it felt more real than any reality I had ever seen.